Hi everyone, this is a ERA 6 pinner. It's the bissing. No grinding on the cylinder itself, but it is on the key and it certainly feels like an ERA. Okay, pin side tension, standard hook. Into a full set on pin 5. Okay, open on pin 2. Okay, let's put the key back in. Six pins. And it's quite sticky. It's caught. Just part of a number of locks I received the other day. They've all has long lives out in the wild, so a bit grimy. That's good though. Good to see a lock getting some good use. Okay, so driver pins. Standard on one. Spool on pin 2 and 3, spool on 4, another spool on 5, and a standard on 6. See the core is pretty standard. Not flattened off or anything. Yeah, nice locks. A good picking locks, these ERAs. Lots of nice feedback from those quite deep spools.